and the leadership for the People's Democratic Party and some party member inside the National Assembly during by Tuesday. Then peacefully protest we no go gree for the embassy of the European Union. The PDP National Secretary, Senator Ibrahim Saudi, will lead the protest and then give the party protest letter to the embassy officials. The protesters later go straight to the embassy of France. Saudi Yan say democracy don't they derailed inside Budo Ninja, and he solicit the corporate plus assistance of the international community.